get it. I died. Am I really on 7? Just going around. I really hope I don't have to face that boss again. I really hope that boss has been defeated. This guy. Okay. I thought the eyes. The ones I have turned off for some reason. Oh my god. I haven't been that boss. I had to fight that boss again. That just came out of nowhere. And I'm saving again. Well, you've already seen me beating him. So, I'll get to the room, and you don't need to see that again. I think that'd be a waste of your valuable fucking time. And recording time. I don't know how to face that fucker again. He was a difficult boss as well. It's not like he was walking the fucking park. Alright. I'll see you after this. You don't need to see it. Alright. Back. I'm gonna... Let's do some smart this time. Let's fucking save. That's so annoying that I got a perk, that helmet, and I also think there's something wrong with my controller. I'm gonna have to probably reset it. And that was constantly changing. My wind and... my books were changing. Alright, let's go and get the glasses. Should've got that perk before I restart. Check it out, that was a fucking pain. So we'll be able to see in that room. I really want to find a shop soon. See, there we go, it just changed itself. How annoying is that? It changed by itself. Wind. might slightly annoy me. So is that in... I'll figure out what's going on. Eventually. Of map destruction, wasn't it? I get the map again. Fucking clock round. Oh, not you. Oh, no, you're someone else. Fuck you! I really need to go back and get some potions. Oh my god. He took so much of my life away. Shit, no. What? The fuck is going on? Oh my god. Yeah, get the fuck out of there. Alright. Till next time, I've been Hunter Man, the Tatred Man. I can't stand any more of this. Take care, goodbye, see ya.